हेलो चिल्ड्रन ऑफ डीवी मोइल पब्लिक स्कूल सीता सावंगी, लेट्स बिगिन ई लर्निंग क्लास। दिस इज आरती अग्रहरी योर टीचर, वेलकम्स यू ऑल ऑन ऑनलाइन क्लास स्टैंडर्ड थर्ड एंड आवर टॉपिक इज लर्निंग अबाउट वर्क। डियर चिल्ड्रन, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी ऑलरेडी लर्नड अबाउट ऑक्यूपेशंस। देयर आर मैनी अदर ऑक्यूपेशंस दैट कैन नॉट बी टॉट इन साइड द हाउस are by watching other people. You have to study and then got special education and training for these professions like pilot, doctor, engineer, architect, nurse, teacher, soldier, lawyer, scientist, astronaut, etc. So you have to work hard to need more study and practice. And finally, after training, you will get success. For example, doctor look after our health by giving us medicines and guiding us to keep the disease away. There are special doctors for different health problems. There are many types of doctors, but there are categories, primary care and specialty care. Primary care doctor treats minor illness, conduct health checkup, perform routine health. For example, pediatrician focus on treating children from birth to young childhood. They have training in well baby and well child visit, child disease, child vaccines. Children, when you fail, your mothers take you to pediatrician. Now tell me name of pediatrician on your area, okay, and write also on your notebook. Now see specialty doctor have training in a special area. For example, cardiologist, gastroenterologist, immunologist, etc. And surgeon perform surgery. They have also special training for surgery. Children, now see the picture of some famous doctor of India. I am giving a task, write few lines about one of them, okay? You will write now. Children, do you know many people come to India for other countries for medical treatment? This is known as medical tourism. Nowadays, medical tourism is very famous and very popular tourism in the world. In many other professions like pilot, nurse, soldier, lawyer, teacher, etc. need practice and training. Dear children, I am telling again, decide a goal and try to reach your destination, okay? So work hard, read more, practice more. Your assignment has already given. In next class we will learn about more occupation and you will do your homework, okay? Thank you, bye,
have a nice day.